forward to next season. Come on, you Bale.